from a distant land.
I won't be worth anything if I don't eat. I found it. I better eat something before I fall over. I've got to eat something.
Hello there. What can I get?
Do you know anyone who's a Golden Goose VIP?
What the heck is a VIP?
Huh?
From the Golden Goose, was it? I don't know much about that area. Sorry.
Okay.
Hello and... Oh yeah? Come again then.
Yeah. Thanks so much.
Excuse me.
Finally! Did you find the flowers?
Yeah.
Thank you. All right. Now I just have to tell her how I feel before the flowers wilt. Oh, but I should thank you first.
It's nothing.
Nonsense. Let me tell you something useful. I know where you can find a secret fishing spot. You know the warehouse at the port? There's a rocky reef right behind there. You can catch huge ones there. Give it a visit sometime.
Thanks.
The gratitude is mine. Thank you. By the way, we got brand new models in. Want to have a look? I've also got a...
Excuse me.
Make your way up to the second floor and get yourself some prizes.
Do you know anyone who's a Golden Goose VIP?
No idea. That's got nothing to do with me.
Okay. Thanks anyway. Excuse me.
Come on up. The prize exchange is right here.
Do you know anyone who's a Golden Goose VIP?
I don't think I'm the right person to ask.
Okay. Pardon me.
What can I do for you?
Can you introduce me to one of your VIP members?
That is not a request with which I can comply.
I see.
Greetings. Welcome to the Golden Goose, your palace of pleasure. Do you require assistance?
No, thanks.
If you have any questions, don't hesitate to ask.
Thanks. Excuse me.
Greetings. Welcome to the Golden Goose, your palace of pleasure. Do you require assistance?
Could you introduce me to one of your VIP members?
Sorry, but we do not reveal our customers' personal information. It's against the rules. It's against the rules, I said.
Is that so? you have a minute?
What?
Do you know of any Golden Goose VIPs?
What are you asking me for?
Well...
Make it quick. I won't hear the end of it if my manager sees me goofing off.
I just need an answer.
Fine. I don't know any VIPs, let alone rich people. Maybe you should talk to Mr. One at the Peking Duck House. I don't know if he's a VIP or not, but he loves going there.
Mr. Nguyen? Good to know. Thanks. I won't be worth anything if I don't eat. Hey, Xinhua.
Leo, how did it go at the Golden Goose?
There's a VIP room.
What's a VIP room?
A room reserved for special guests.
So how will you get in?
I just need a referral from a current VIP member.
Do you know where to find a VIP member?
No. Not yet, anyway.
I see. Leo, I'm going to go back to the room.
Okay. I've got to eat something. Looks good. Guess I'll take it.
Hey, you!
Yes?
You need to pay for your room tonight. Don't tell me you don't have any cash.
No, I do.
Thank you.
Hey, Xinhua.
Yes,
Let me know if you find anything. I'll do the same for you.
Yes.
Okay.
Do you need when it comes as the tour?
Actually, I want to go.
It's over. Just head.
Okay.
Do you need when it comes as the tour?
Actually, do you know anyone who?
I don't.
I see. Excuse me.
You here for a job?
Actually, I'm here for something else. I'm looking for a VIP member of the Golden Goose.
You're interested in that, eh? I'm trying to get a membership myself. It's my dream to walk into the VIP room with a lady on each arm.
Okay, thanks.
I've seen many a well-off traveler go in and out of there. And I'm jealous of every single one of them.
Well-off travelers, huh?
This room is absolutely filthy. Can't they move us?
Okay, okay, I'll do something about it. Just calm down, all right?
I want a luxury suite.
A suite?
Don't make me repeat myself. Clean, spacious, great view, a room fit for a queen like me.
Nothing but the best for you, m'lady.
Got it. Thanks for the tip. Could he be? Hello.
Come to help us?
Sorry?
We've got to catch the... I'd be forever... So?
Sure.
Thank
you. I just need...
The...
Ha ha ha!
Hey, good work, Paul. Here's your pet.
Okay, thanks.
Do come back. You here for...
Actually... Oh.
I'm always need a job.
Rich people. That couple, maybe?
What do you want?
I need your help with something. Do you know any rich guests?
Rich guests? Maybe the couple on the the hubby.
The second. Got it. Not in, it seems. I'll ask the front desk about where they went. Pardon me.
What do you want?
Do you know where the couple in room 207 went?
They didn't like their room, so they upgraded to a suite. These rich people always think they can have their way, so I made them pay extra.
Which suite?
Room 203.
Excuse me.
Oh, it's you.
Can I ask you a question?
What is it?
Are you a VIP member of the Golden Goose?
The Golden Goose? I am. What of it?
Could you give me a referral?
What? I'm about to go have the time of my life with my beloved Shui Hua, and you want me to do what? Isn't that right, Shui Hua?
What are you babbling on about?
Huh?
This is the man who returned my bag when it was snatched. The least you could do is hear him out.
Yes, dear. Referral. A referral, was it? What kind of referral did you want?
A referral to become a Golden Goose VIP.
Coming right up.
Could you wait a moment?
Take this with you, friend.
Thank you very much. It opens at noon. Guess I'll come back later. Excuse me.
Hello there! Wanna try my ice cream?
Sorry, but I don't have time to chat right now.
Are you blushing? I like young men like you. Maybe I can give you a little bit extra?
Okay. It opens at noon. Guess I'll come back later. I got a referral.
VIP cards are issued at the token exchange counter.
Pardon me.
What can I do for you?
I'd like to apply for a VIP card.
Please note that it will take about 2 months to process.
What? I was told that you can get a VIP card right away if you have a referral.
Do you happen to have one?
Yes.
Please produce it now.
Here you go.
Very well. That will be 300 yuan.
What? You charge a fee?
I collect a 300 yuan processing and handling fee.
All right, then. I'll pay. I don't have 300 yuan.
Then please return when you do.
Uh-huh.
Let's see. Nothing like a if you did. I'm not. Oh, yeah. These are. Sorry, I've come back.
Pardon?
What can I do?
I'd like to apply for a VIP.
Do you happen to?
Yes.
Please.
Here you go.
Very well. That will be.
All right, then. I'll pay.
I shall now issue your card. Be sure to bring it with you whenever you come.
I'll need to see your VIP card, sir.
Ah, my card. I'm a VIP member.
Many thanks, sir. Enjoy yourself.
I was drinking at the bustling diner when this Japanese guy wanted to fight me with karate.
Wow, that's crazy!
And then?
That karate punk broke a glass and tried to attack Big Bro with it, but...
But?
Big Bro dodged it by a hair and countered him. That karate wimp ran away with his tail between his legs. We went after him, but I gotta say, he was a master at running away. I guess that's the one thing karate practitioners are good at. Isn't that right, bro?
Yeah, I guess so.
Amazing!
You're so strong!
Hey. Hey,
What's your problem?
Bro, it's him again!
How dare you! I won't let you off easy this time!
Four of us, dude. You got that? This won't go like it did last time.
You need to hit the dojo. It's back to square one for you.
Four of us, dude. You got that? This won't go like it did last time.
You need to hit the dojo. It's back to square one for you.
Is that all you're made of?
Get serious. Gotcha.
Damn it!
There are four of us, dude. You got that? This won't go like it did last time.
You need to hit the dojo. It's back to square one for you.
Four of us, dude. You got that? This won't go like it did last time.
You need to hit the dojo. It's back to square one for you.
Where's Dren?
Dren?
The stonemason from Bai Lu.
Oh, that old man. We brought him to our office.
office? Where is it?
Ah! I'll talk! Just let me go!
Where do I find this office?
You gotta go around Hotel Niawu.
Draw a map.
Okay, but I can't draw anything until you let me go! Come on, let go of me!
Oh, boy.
You can. One will. You've come to this far.
Do you want to keep going?
Do you want to keep going?
Yeah!
want to keep... Come again.
Boss! This is him! The Japanese guy who got in our way!
You've got some guts to barge in here on your own.
Where's Ren?
Ren? That half-croak geezer or that hard-ass grandpa?
What's so funny?
Show me a good time, will ya?
You're pretty dumb to barge in here on your own.
Yeah.
You're pretty dumb to barge in here on your own. You're pretty dumb to barge in here on your own. You're pretty dumb to barge in here on your own. You're pretty dumb to barge in here on your own.
You don't want to piss me off.
None of you interrupt our fight. Off you go. Train more before you come back.
What happened?
I went to the Red Snake's hideout.
Their hideout?
I heard Mr. Yen was there, so...
My father?
But I didn't see him anywhere. I have to defeat their leader, no matter what it takes.
Are you... Leo?
This is nothing. I'll be fine.
Must have figured out where those red snakes are hiding. Look at you, finally proving useful. You might want to brush up on your fighting skills a bit, though. Still, you did good, man.
I don't want to hear it.
Leave the rest to me. I feel like I've finally gotten my bearings. Give me a call when you head for the hideout. I'll be waiting up on the second floor of the ferry terminal. Don't forget, I'm serious, man.
Got it.
Sir, are you enjoying your stay in Yawu?
I'm pretty sure.
Oh my. From that reply, it doesn't seem like you're enjoying yourself. Since you came here, you should make the most of it. We're currently holding an event sponsored by the Yawu Tourism Association called the Yawu Trawl. It's sure to brighten up your stay. Would you like to participate?
Count me in.
Thank you.
What do I do?
It's very easy. Just find the pennants hanging around Yawu. There are six in all. Collect all six to receive a wonderful gift.
Got it.
See the best of Yawu with your own eyes and enjoy all that it has to offer. Did you find...
About that.
Oh, you haven't even... You've yet to see what... There's bound... Once you find... I hope you...
Got it.
Hello. We have the fresh... Do you know...
Huh?
My...
Eyes.
All kidding us.
Hello?
Looking for a gift for you?
No.
Let me know your budget.
I'll come back again.
Hello? Do you have something on your...
Huh?
My family's been in Yap.
Okay. Maybe I'll...
Oh!
Maybe I'll save it.
Please come by again.
I found it. I didn't notice it here. 5 left. I found it. I almost missed that one. 4 left. What's this? Guess I'll take it. Found it. I almost missed that one. Three left.
Are you? I've got it.
Have a look around. Come on back.
It does.
Let me chop.
Can you? There you go. Whoops. Good one.
No.
You sure? Come by.
I found it. I didn't notice it here. Two left. Thank you. There it is. I didn't notice it here. All right. Only one left. Hi, Mr.
Hey, bud. You came at a good...
Sure.
Oh, great. The cargo I marked on your map goes into this warehouse. Here's the map. On yet.
Thank you.
Stacking it will do no good. I can't carry that many at once.
I guess that should do. This port is kinda crazy, so it'll take some time to get used to. It ain't much, but here you go.
Got it. Thanks.
Come on back, you hear?
Okay. I'll see you later. Pardon me.
What you need? I can get you taken care of.
I wasn't trying.
Oh, wait!
You're the guy who helped Delink.
Well,
you do. Bet I could.
I see.
Wanna fight?
Not really. I better eat something before I fall over.
It's crazy that you know. Let me know if you have any trouble.
I see. Hi, Miss.
Hey, bud.
Today's not.
Oh, yeah?
Okay.
It's crazy. Can't book.
I see. I won't be worth anything if I don't eat. I've got to eat something.
Yeah. Thanks so much. Bye-bye now.
Hi there.
Huh? If I... Hey, you don't...
Oh.
I wish...
I see. I better eat something before I fall over.
Excuse?
I'm what you call, would you?
My l-
Exact.
Never mind.
Oh? Well.
I've got to eat something. I should bring Rin here.